Hello friends, let's work out the following problem. It says using differentials, find the approximate value of the following up to three places of decimal. So let's now move on to the solution. And let us first define y as a function of x. So we define y as x to the power 1 by 2. And here we choose x in such a way so that we can easily find out its square root, and that is also near to 0.0037. So we choose it to be 0.0036, and since we need to have x plus delta x as 0.0037, we choose delta x as 0.0001, right? So x plus delta x is equal to 0.0037. Now we know that delta y is equal to f of x plus delta x minus fx. So this is x plus delta x to the power 1 by 2 minus x to the power 1 by 2. So this is equal to 0.0037 to the power 1 by 2 minus 0.0036 to the power 1 by 2. So this implies 0.0037 to the power 1 by 2 is equal to delta y plus 0.0036 to the power 1 by 2. Now 0.0036 can be written as 0.06 square, its power 1 by 2. 2 gets cancelled, and this is equal to delta y plus 0.06. Now we know that delta y is approximately equal to dy, and dy is dy by dx into delta x. So delta y is equal to dy by dx into delta x. Now y is x to the power 1 by 2. So dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 into x to the power minus 1 by 2 into delta x, and delta x is 0.0001. Now this is equal to 1 by 2 into x to the power 1 by 2 into 0.0001. Let's now substitute the value of x here. So we have 1 by 2 into x is 0.0036, and 0.36 can be written as 0.06 square, and it's power 1 by 2 into 0.0001. This is equal to 1 upon 2 into 0.06, which is equal to 0.12 into 0.0001, and this is equal to 0.00083. So delta y is this. Now we know that 0.0037 to the power 1 by 2 is equal to delta y plus 0.06, and delta y is this. It is delta y plus 0.06, and this is equal to 0.06083 approximately. Hence the value of 0.0037 to the power 1 by 2 is 0.06083. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.